Getting rich from being on YouTube seems like it would be awesome, and trust us, it is. YouTuber Logan Paul isn't shy about showing off some of the things that his career has allowed him to be able to afford. Today, we'll show you some of the most expensive things he owns. Before we do that, take a moment to enrich your life by subscribing, commenting, and liking us. Keep watching to see if your comment is our viewer shout-out later in the video. Bird ring. A wise woman once said, "If you liked it, then you shoulda put a ring on it." And apparently Logan Paul took that to heart. It's no secret that he loves his parrot Maverick, but many were shocked when he bought him a diamond ring worth $5,000. Well, for Maverick, it's really more of an anklet, but it's really the thought and the large chunk of cash that counts. Mansion. Unlike his brother, Jake Paul, who seems to enjoy feuding with his neighbors, Logan was looking for something a little quieter. He spent $6.55 million on his home in Encino, California. It's situated on an acre of land and has 8,700 square feet of interior space. But why stay inside when you could relax on the sprawling deck or take a swim in the awesome swimming pool? Rolex. Logan Paul may have hinted that he bought a $3 million watch, but that was just a ploy to get you to click on his video. We know how unscrupulous, but he did treat himself to a very pricey timepiece that most people will never be able to afford. He invested in a Rolex Day-Date 2 in platinum, which he paid about $40,000 for. We wonder if Maverick is jealous. Mercedes. Many of us were shaken up after our first car accident, and after what he paid for his car, we don't blame Logan Paul for being traumatized. He spent $300,000 on a Mercedes-Benz SUV, which was then hit while he was trying to pull into a parking garage. Logan claimed that he's not going to get upset about material things, but we bet that's a lot easier to say when you can afford your costly repairs, or to just go out and buy an entirely new car. We want to take a moment to give a shout out to our viewer N5FIFA, who says your videos are the best. Keep up the great work. Thank you so much, friend. We'll do our best to keep producing the best. Glasses. To most people, being colorblind isn't too big of a deal. About 1 in 12 men and 1 in 200 women in the world are colorblind, and they manage to get along just fine. But Logan Paul decided that he was tired of not being able to see colors, so he invested in a pair of glasses designed to let him see the full spectrum of colors. We aren't sure exactly what pair he purchased, but these types of glasses can easily cost hundreds of dollars. Challenger. When he's not driving around in his $300,000 Mercedes, Logan Paul takes a ride in his beloved 2014 Dodge Challenger. This sleek and expensive car is brilliant purple in color and naturally features a vanity license plate that says A, because of course it does. Maverick. Even without his bling, Logan's trusty sidekick Maverick is not a cheap pet to own. For a bird whose favorite hobbies are flying and eating peanut butter, he commands a hefty price tag. Maverick is a sun conure, a type of parrot that is native to South America. They're an endangered species, and getting your hands on one can easily set you back anywhere from $500 to $600. It's a small price to pay for such an adorable and loyal friend. Gucci. We aren't going to comment on the fact that Logan Paul and Chloe Bennett bought matching shoes. We guess everyone is allowed to have their own relationship goals. But we are going to discuss the fact that these Princetown velvet slippers by Gucci cost $890 per pair, giving this romantic moment a $1,780 price tag. These shoes are made of velvet and are lined with lamb's wool to ensure that they're extra soft. Kong. One animal friend wasn't enough for Logan Paul, who eventually made friends with an adorable little Pomeranian named Kong. He may not have the ice that Maverick has, at least not yet, but he's an even more expensive pet. Pomeranian puppies can easily fetch a selling price of $600 to $1,500 on average. Depending on the breeder, Kong could have easily been worth even more. Of course, many of us would consider a canine best friend absolutely priceless. Necklace. Logan and Chloe might have matching Gucci slippers, but we still think Maverick holds a closer place to Logan's heart. He claims to have spent $20,000 on a diamond necklace featuring the silhouette of his favorite avian companion. Now he and Maverick can match a little bit more, and apparently he can afford for both of them to have some nice bling. If you were making the kind of money that Logan Paul is, what would your first splurge be? Tell us if you'd be slipping your feet into some Gucci slippers or paying to get some matching jewelry with your pet. Your comment might just make it into our next video. To see if it does, be sure to like and subscribe to The Richest. See you next time!